Hi everyone, today I'm going to teach you how to play Black Magic by Little Mix on the guitar. It's a really new song, out only a few months ago, and it topped the charts as well. So I thought you might want to learn how to play it on the guitar. The chords that you're going to need are C, F, A, and then G. Okay, the strumming pattern is quite simple. If you just go like this throughout the whole song, you'll be absolutely fine. Good practice at that is to play the song while you're actually strumming the chords. That's really good practice of how to get the right strumming pattern. You're also going to need a capo on the fourth fret. If you don't have one of these, I'd highly recommend you getting one of those. They're very, very useful and you need them to play an awful lot of the songs. I'm going to take you through how to play each of the chords with the song by playing the song while I'm showing you the chords. Okay, so this is how the song goes. Stay on the C. Song goes with the chords. Thank you very much for listening. It's a matter of listening to the song and the chord changes to know when to change and the order, which stays the same throughout the whole of the song, which is the beauty of it really. You might also have heard that I was doing a bit of palm muting after every strum, which is a nice little added touch. So if you just go like your own little twist to all of the songs. I hope you've enjoyed the tutorial and learned a lot from it. And if you've got any more requests, please leave them in the comment box below. I'd love to teach you how to play more songs that are new, or you could even add some old ones in there. I'd happily do those as well. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you very much.